Hey guys, today we're going to do an in-body scan. So a lot of times people want to know exactly how much muscle, fat, and water they have on their body. It's something we both use as doctors to help understand what's going on nutritionally and inside. So Doc here is going to get on and do a scan. So we're going to show you real quick. Go ahead and take your shoes and socks off. Okay. So pretty simple scan. We're just going to have her put her feet on the silver dots there. Face forward.
Measuring your weight.
And the first thing it's going to do is actually just measure the weight. So this is the initial body weight that we use to figure out then later the muscle, fat, and the water. Now you're going to have you put in a simple number code, so we'll put in 003. So go ahead and put your height, age, and obviously gender in there. So pretty simple stuff. By using the age and height, this is going to give us the normals of what you're going to have for the standards of people around the United States and the world. So she's in the right position. As you can see, pretty simple, just feet on there. We're gonna have her grab both handles here.
Place your thumbs on the oval electrode.
There's sensors on the bottom and on the top. This is as accurate as a DEXA machine. So those have gotten bone densities done before and a big machine, this is just as accurate. So as you see, the machine's gonna start here in a second and you'll be able to watch and see as it works. Okay, so that's a simple test, and from there what we do is we have the patient step off, and then there's going to be a report that prints out, and we go over all that data and information with you. If you'd like to lose some fat, gain some muscle, or just see where your overall internal health and body is, feel free to call our office and set up an appointment so we can go over this with you.